always believe the good news. If we must, but we must repent. Kaya nga sinabi ng ating Panginoon, repent and believe the good news. And God said to Adam in the book of Genesis, from dust you came from, and to dust you will return.